You need to get a fork.
A fork?
Yeah, and you can press them down.
Where's your daddy, Blake? He said he was going to be home early today.
Got it.
I haven't come home yet. I mean, I thought he was coming home early, but all right, maybe he's just running a little bit behind.
What's up, Sammy? See where he's at because it's super late. Where are you?
Cookie. Can I press them?
Yep.
I need you to go get PJs on, okay?
Yeah, it's really hard.
Not done.
I know.
Them. They smell really good. Can we eat them after?
After, yes.
Why hasn't he answered his phone? So, I guess I'll go get this and then warm up the food. Wait for the old bus. Here I am. Got the dinner set up, everything ready, and I start to feel
I wasted all this energy and time to do this together.
Because look at this. It's just such a fail right now.
Oh, come on, that one you isn't even.
Hello.
There.
Hi, where are you at?
I got home with that water. I'm trying to get there as fast as I can.
This is going to be a lot of pressing.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Why?
At this point,
it's super late, and all this food is cold, and I put all this energy into this, and now I'm pissed.
Why don't we just leave him like that?
Yeah.
Surprise!
It's kind of hard. Wait for the oven to heat up.
I don't know if I'm the father or not. We have quadruple daughters.
How are we going to do this? Yes, we will. I wish cookies would get me Johnson. This looks so good. I can't wait till they're finished. Well, guess what? We need more. Yeah, I just discovered you haven't put the nut oven yet.
More kinds of crap.
So I'm gonna go see
new dishes. And all your favorites. Only while craft this lasts. Red Lobster. Now this is seafood.
You thought you got a prime deal. But did you check eBay?
What?
Get Google Home and Chromecast. The guaranteed best deal of $99.99. Fill your cart with...
Waiting, waiting. So bored. And why we didn't make the batter? It's like a special thing where we don't have to make batter.
Can a toothpaste do everything well?
And then it's like a toothpaste that you don't have to make the no, not toothpaste. Cookie dough that you don't have to make. So you just have to put them in the tray. Wait for your oven to heat up. And then you put them in the oven for about, I don't know, well, 15, 20 minutes. And then they're ready, but then you'll have to wait for them to cool down. And I am wearing earrings today because my ear got better. And I am wearing chapsticks and... chapsticks on my eyes. I'm wearing blush and I combed my eyebrows. I'm still sick, but Mama gives me a makeup kit. The makeup and Mama gives me a makeup kit. We just have to wait a little. We just still have to wait for the oven to heat up. So, hope this comes. Hope it will be done soon.
And she just stepped in it. She did.
I seriously think we're going to start. I lost this too. Parenting, so great. Outdone. All new next Tuesday at 9 on TLC. I actually pulled it out in a restroom. And like all the leaders that came up were like, yeah. And it was really funny. I guess I'll be reading more. Guess what? I'm going to the cottage tomorrow. And I was sick for the last few days. On Monday, I was like, my throat was sore, my head hurt, my tummy hurt, and I barely could walk. So I was sick on Monday and Tuesday, Thursday. Wait, I haven't even been Thursday yet.
I want to spend time with my kids.
I was sick on Monday and Saturday.
Cowboy boots or something for like infants.
What did I say? I said I have to wait for them.
Those are so cute.
Now just stay here.
Okay, time to check on.
I'll do like cramp together. Come see. Yeah, but I don't know if they're ready or not because I can't tell.
12 hours away.
I can't really tell, but I don't think they are.
Few and far between.
They're really big, in the pan, and the pan has barely any room for them to grow. Are they ready? I can't tell. Since they're all stuck together and stuff. Some are, but some are very close to me.
Yep.
The cookies are done. The cookies are done.
Selection of gifts are fun. We've got tons of sugar. We've got lots of sugar. Kids will love it in the summer. How much fun
It is definitely an adulting task to get gifts for 18 plus in-laws. I can't imagine what Christmas is going to be like. I hope we have some sort of pairing system for gifts.
I sure hope that this means a lot to my family back home. Just kind of a little glimpse into Laredo and sharing some of the keys and just the things that we see here on a daily basis.
Awesome. Good job.
So, can you
tell
me how
long
I'll
be doing
this?
Well, yeah. So I decided to cut my hair
before going.
That's a lot of cookies.
Really,
that's a lot of cookies. That's
upset,
Dan. This is a lot of cookies.
You want some?
Yeah, I'll have some.
Put what you want on there.
Okay. I'm going to put what I made. I'm not sure if everything's going to get pulled off. I'm not going to have too big.
Oh no!
Just great. Dropping my cookies on the ground.
Why?
It was an accident. Cookies. Taste test. Taste test. Taste test. Oh, bro.
Welcome to Terrible Tuesday. Al Dyer premieres Tuesday at 9 on TLC.
Burn.
Wednesday on it's An All Queer Goddess.
I always thought that Jen would join the business. That was always the plan. The salon's failing. I need you to really think about quitting your job.
I'm not going to quit my job.
I just want it to be a family business.
Is it good?
Well, this one.
Wednesday at 10 on TLC.
It's too crunchy. Catch up on and I like this one because it's soft.
Download the free app now.
What?
As moms, we send our kids out into the world.